Hey, I'm glad you're back. We're about to see the very end of the Captain Comic saga. It's sad. It really is. Like, this was a fantastic game full of fantastic things, and just didn't continue on. I would really love for Michael Denio, if that's the right way to pronounce it. The name isn't there, so I can't say. To put this onto other platforms, it's a fantastic game. It really is just, it is well done. It really does hold up well. So I'd love to see it around. But anyway, let's finish the game and see what happens. Final crystal. We're about to save the world, guys. It's red. It's a new dawn. Crystals are there. You've done it! You have gathered all the power crystals! The dawn of the new age has come to our planet! We cannot begin to thank you enough! Now that the crystals are gathered, you should be able to use the wand to destroy them forever! This will release the spirits trapped by the crystals' power! Okay. I'm down. Picked up one. Sorry, that was my timer for the one before. We did it. We saved this planet. Like, that's kind of cool. People pay out the story. I love the story. We did it. It's a new dawn, guys. New dawn. You ready? Let's destroy the evil. We did it. Spirits are released. Holy shit! We're back to the beginning. Greetings, Captain. I am glad you made it out of the temple. The evil underworld of our planet has been abolished. The planet is now mended. The Skregajib have lost interest in our planet, and I believe they have already departed. They caused quite a big commotion over at the research base. I hope those big jerks didn't do anything bad to us. I would get really pissed off. Hey, there's no plants going along anymore. They're all benign.
Yay!
No guys down here? Okay. Yeah, here we go. Captain, I am deeply sorry, but I believe the Skregajib have stolen your spacecraft. What the fuck? We had no way of stopping their departure. All they left was a note outside the base. We owe you a lifetime of gratitude, and you are welcome to stay here and live with us.
Are you kidding me?
We spent that whole first episode recovering those treasures and everything. Here's their note. Let's see what they have to say. Dear Captain, congratulations on doing a fine job destroying the power crystal. We are disappointed, though, since we wish to claim the crystals for our own use. However, we did find something of value here. We were surprised to find 3 rare treasures aboard your own ship. Since there is a large reward posted for these treasures, we decided to take them and claim the reward.
Those jerks!
Thanks as well for your space cruiser. Its sale will help offset some of the funds we lost on this planet. I guess we won't be seeing much of you for a while, since you are now stranded, and this planet won't possess any space travel technology for another 1,000 years. No hard feelings. Regards, the Skregajib. Backwards again, Skregajib spells big jerks. Kind of summarizes them.
Assholes.
We will use this base to do our own research. We will devote our lives to developing high technology that does not require mining more power crystals. With your help, our progress would be much improved. Yeah, I still lost my treasures, dude. It took a while to get them. It was difficult. There were bees. There were lots of bees. Ah, pain in the ass. We've installed this old time device, but I'm not sure if it's working. We set it for what we believe is the far future, but all of us who have stepped through the doors, none have yet returned. Okay. Who can say what kind of technological advances our race will have made over the years? Perhaps even space travel is not beyond us in the future. It's a time machine. You know what? To hell with it. They took our treasures. They took our spaceship. What do we got to lose? end. After saving the planet Cronia from certain destruction, Captain Comic returns to find that his space cruiser has been stolen, and with it, the three priceless treasures obtained from the planet Tambi. Stranded on Cronia and in desperate need of a spacecraft, Comic reasons that his only chance is an ancient time machine salvaged from the ruined city of Xenos. Giving up his own space cruiser, the three priceless treasures, and a 1,000-year head start, Comic enters the time chamber, bound for the distant future, totally unaware of the dangers that lie ahead. The end. For now. Safe game. Hey. We get our 5 gold medals. Hey, better than my other one. Oh, thank you so much for following through if you got this far. A fantastic game. Just amazing. You should really download it. It's all freeware now. Check it out. It's phenomenal.